stuck in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom at the vampire's feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
In a shoebox.
The party had just begun.
In a shoebox.
The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rack's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them what it said.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash!
Monster mash!
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 Monster mash!
Mash!
Monster mash!
Ah, the intoxicating spell of the graveyard. Once a year, when the last leaf of autumn falls, we gather to honor the great cycle of life and death. Come, every member of our clan, living, dead, and undecided, and let us celebrate what it is to be an Adams. When you're an Adams, you need to have a little moonlight. When you're an Adams, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of gray. You have to put some poison in your day.
That's the way when you're an Adams.
You need to have a sense of humor. When you're an Adams,
you need to have a taste for death.
Who cares about the world outside and what it wants from you? When you're an Adams, you do what Adams always do. When you're an Adams, you gotta have a lot of passion. When you're an Adams,
you need to really love your wife
several times a day.
You're happy when your toes are in the mud. You smile a bit the moment you smell blood.
When you're an Adams,
you need to grab a bow and arrow.
When you're an Adams,
you need a moment to explode.
Just pour a potion,
flip the switch,
and wait till things get hot. When you're an Adams, you have to really stir the pot.
So So keep your sunshine and keep your glee. Country music in Tennessee.
Keep your laughter
and MTV.
And all will be alright. Give us shadows and give us gloom. Broken glass in a motel room. Something fun we can all assume. And give it all tonight.
And on this special night beneath our family tree, we summon our beloved ancestors.
From whatever cold, now to reappear.
Every cadaver start the palaver once in an atom's sphere.
Hold your decaying gear, what we're saying, try now to give a cheer.
Line dance! Tweets!